Mom, wake up, it's 12:17. You were supposed to keep your eye open for the rail ride.
It's only Wednesday, Hope. The rail ride comes tomorrow. We'll just hop on the caboose like last time.
It's Thursday, you know, good piece of corn. Get up, we gotta start hiking.
I'm real sorry, Hope. I won't let you down next time.
It's all right. We got a long way to hike, so let's get going, boy.
All right. Let's go.
I'm going, Bo. Last time it took us 3 days to get up this mountain.
I know. I mean, it's only a hill, but a mountain, mountain's real big.
You never seen a mountain?
No.
I've seen Mount Everest 3 times.
I've been everywhere you've been. You don't know what you're talking about.
I got this rock from their Indians.
Well, why'd you throw it?
I don't know.
That's a souvenir.
I love it.
All right, I'm going. Get up here.
Remember my Uncle Oscar? He was a good man. Yeah.
That red car driver, right?
Yes, he was a Daytona 500 winner. Good man.
Wasn't he part Indian?
He was an Indian. He was a Blackfooted Indian.
A Blackfoot?
Beautiful, beautiful feet that man had.
Well, I guess we can keep talking about Oscar here.
He was a good fella. Rest his soul.
Let's go. Hey, you know, we got this 39-mile walk.
39 miles?
I think it's 39.
You don't even count that high there, Bo.
I mean, I know we can't read, but...
You know what? My second grade teacher, Miss Lily, she used to teach me how to read with a stick.
Man, I thought you didn't make it past the first grade.
Yeah, when she started beating me.
Oh.
Pretty sad.
Beating these days.
Oh! Look, we're here. That 39-mile walk wasn't too bad after all.
Wow. It's all a Monday. I thought we'd get here on Sunday.
It's Tuesday, big boy. No matter. Let's go see what we can get at that barbecue.
How much money we got, Ho?
We got 32 cents. Looks like my savings gone dry.
Oh, man. I sure am tired of being poor. Why can't we be rich like all the other white people?
Because we got a combined IQ 73. No matter. Let's go see what we can get out of this 32 cents.
All right.
Hiking on the railroad, hiking.
Getting 32 cent a barbecue.
Charlie love me, it's a good. We finally made it. That was a great walk we had.
Yeah.
I mean, some barbecue.
Oh man, I real can't wait.
I can cream some of that. You know how they make barbecue, right? They take them piggies,
the pigs?
Cut them up.
Like granddaddy used to do.
Oh yes, granddaddy has some good old
granddaddy
pigs.
Granddaddy Billy, not granddaddy Oscar.
Oscar, no, he never raised no pigs.
Let's go that way.
He raised cattle.
Cattle?
This looks like a real fine establishment.
My foot hurts.
Yes it does.
Real does.
I want to make this jump. Oh!
Don't jump, you'll break.
Yeah, I gotta be careful.
It's getting here.
All broken up.
Thank you, Ho.
After you, Bo. Ain't no barbecue?
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Oh, wait, no, it ain't.
I love
What's
it.
That?
I never seen something like that before. I know the railroads, that's what we know.
Yeah, the railroad. The caboose.
Who's that lady? She just sitting there?
Yeah.
Mm. She ain't enjoying any barbecue?
Let's go find it.
Nothing.
Well, over there.
Come on, Bo.
All right, Ho.
Look at all this money we got. We got two brown ones. We got the big silver one and the small silver one. We got enough to buy everything on this menu.
That's 32 cents right there.
Yes, it is. I'm ready to eat. Where's that waitress?
I don't know.
Hi, boys.
Hey.
What can I get?
Who are you?
I'm Mindy.
What
can I get you boys this afternoon?
Well, I can't really read, Missy. So, can you tell me what this menu here says?
Well,
we only got this many cents.
Yeah, we got two brown ones.
Two brown ones,
a big silver one,
and a small silver one.
Yeah.
What can we get for that here?
That's almost enough to buy a baked potato, but I'm afraid you're gonna have to get a raw potato.
That's good.
That's good.
That's good though.
I can't believe we're gonna get that much food.
Yeah. Okay.
It's gonna be a feast.
What's this?
That's silverware.
Silverware.
I thought it was a cigar.
Oh, complimentary cigars.
Cigars.
Gotta love them.
I know.
Would you boys like some water?
What's that costing you
then?
No, it's free of charge here in the great state of South Carolina.
Well, that's great, Hope.
That's great. I love me some water, Missy.
I love water.
I'll be right back with your potatoes and your water.
Thank you.
That's great. You hit me in the nose. Hope, I've really been thinking about us having no money, that whole thing.
What are you talking about? We still got 4 cents after this here meal.
Well, I know, but what if we had more than that?
What do you mean?
I'm talking about getting more money. I mean, we don't have to be hobos for the rest of our lives.
We're hobos, and that's what we are. We were born this way, and we're staying this way, for crying out loud.
All we do is walk around, hop on trains. I mean, it's very tiring. What if we could get money, you know, without working?
Very tiring? How will we get money without working here, Bo?
I mean, you tell me.
There is no way to get money without working unless we rob a bank.
Well, let's do that. That sounds a grand idea.
I will not do something that's potentially illegal.
You don't know that. You can't read them law books. You don't know what is illegal and what is.
But you boys are.
Mandy, what's your income?
Don't be rude. I'm sorry, miss. He didn't mean to get in your bonnet.
Oh, it's all right. I don't mind one bit. I make the standard $2.25 an hour plus tips. Yeah, but we haven't been having very much business here, so I've been having some trouble staying afloat.
You see, Ho, it ain't worth it being a waitress. You don't get no money. It ain't worth it.
I'd be a waiter, you idiot.
Oh.
Say, I'd rob a bank if I had the time. Oh. Well, you boys enjoy your meal.
She's on the same page as me, Bo.
We're here to pay, missus.
Hi, boys. How was everything?
It was great potato.
Best meal I ever had.
Good.
All right, so how much was it?
It was 29 cents.
We got that much?
We got
a big one?
We got a bigger,
now, hold
smaller.
On, I gotta add the tax in now.
Tax Wait. Don't matter.
What's that? We don't pay that.
We don't live on any land. We can't do no tax.
Taxes? That's what our country fought them redcoats for back in the day.
Yeah.
No, oh, that was Grandpappy.
That was Oscar?
Oscar.
Oscar's
a good man.
I love Oscar.
Good man.
How's your tax?
What is that? Is that a robot?
No, that's a...
Grandpa said...
That's a robot.
Grandpa said never trust robots.
Nope, no robot. I like this big one.
All right, that'll be 31 cents.
31?
We ain't paying.
No, we got it. We got you a nice lady. That's 31.
All right.
We got a penny out of it.
Oh! A whole penny.
God, good thing we're robbing a bank.
I love me some pennies.
Well, you have a great day, Mindy.
Oh, yeah.
Great.
Mindy. Let's go. All right, are we going to take a nap?
You got to take a good nap after a potato like that.
I can see right up your bag. I want to see right there.
That's my bag. Gross, this bag is see-through. Got it for that.
Oh, okay. Hey, see, we got this one penny left. You want to carry it or me?
I'm carrying it.
I kind of want to carry it this time.
Let's do an old-fashioned game of rock, paper, scissors.
What's paper?
I don't know, but that's what we used to do. One, two, three. There's Mindy.
What's
she doing? I don't keep going. Playing. Ty.
Oh, I win.
No.
Bench two out of three. We'll do bench two out of three. Two out of three. Rock, paper, scissors.
Wait. I got something on my hand. Oh, okay, sorry.
You're cheating. Rock, paper, scissors, rock.
Paper.
You cheat. I'm carrying the money.
I'm winning the money.
You're a loser.
You call me a loser again, I'll show you what Oscar taught me.
Oscar? Well, I'll show you what Billy taught me.
Billy?
Oh, wait, Billy died a long time
Billy
ago.
Billy never knew how to fight a good fight.
Hey, what's Mindy doing?
Let's go visit Mindy.
See what Mindy's doing.
Looks like she got some vehicle going on.
Hey, Mindy. You having any trouble with your automobile?
Yeah, I can't get it started.
I know everything there is to know about cars.
You don't know nothing about cars, Bo. That's a truck anyway.
You don't know that.
Oh.
Right, let's go help her out.
Let's go help her out.
It's your nice contraption.
Well, thank you very much. Say, I was trying to save up some money so I could buy myself a new Chevy Silverado 3500.
Wow, that sure sounds fancy.
I know.
We were thinking about robbing a bank.
Seriously?
He don't mean that. My brother don't know what he's talking about.
Great.
This is a real nice engine. Oh my goodness, it's moving. It's coming for us. Hide, Mindy, hide. Hook
out. It's working.
That way, right? Left.
I don't know. Close it up. Whoa. It's like a big old cow
running
on crap. Thank you so much. I have to get my hair done.
Oh, okay.
But you can meet me at my house at 9. It's the third house on the left up there.
Oh, right over there.
Yeah, over there.
All right. Well, you have a great day, Mindy.
Okay, you too.
See
you
then. Okay. We gotta show the partner in crime.
Partner in crime.
Partner in crime. Let's go over to that creek to wash up.
Oh, I'm gonna wash up. Gotta get your hair done.
Hair done? You need to get your hair done.
My hair is quite nice.
Your hair done.
Mm-mm-mm. Look at that funny looking tree.
All right, there you go. Go climb it.
I can't climb.
Hey, Hope. I think Mindy likes me.
Yeah, she thinks you're as smart as a pile of bricks.
You think so?
Yes.
Man, that's the nicest thing you ever said to me.
Hey, boys.
Oh, hey, Big
hey,
Jimmy.
Big Jimmy.
I thought y'all were on the 7 a.m. rail ride.
Nah, this dummy forgot to watch out for it.
Hey.
Well, that's too bad. I just love being a hobo. Sitting around in the dirt.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta love the dirt.
No worries, boys. Hakuna Matata.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, hobo life is the one and only life for me.
Sure is.
Well, I gotta head out. Catch the 1 p.m. rail ride north.
All right. Well, have a good one, Big Jimmy.
See you later, Ho and Bo. All
right.
Can't let him find out about us getting rich.
Oh, no. We'll have lost his respect, you know?
Yep. All right, let's get going. It's 6 p.m. and we got only 3 hours to get to Mindy's house.
Oh, three? Oh, God, we should get going now. Get up on that hill.
Yeah, that hill. That might take 2 hours in itself.
Back on the rail.
A little bit tired.
Oh, that's a horse? Don't even knock.
Hi, boys.
Hi.
Oh, here, right on time. Oh,
what's that?
Oh, she don't bite.
What is that?
That's
a pig?
Is that a pig?
It's my dog.
Is that barbecue?
That's barbecue.
It's my dog.
Sit down at this table, huh?
Does she like anything to eat?
No, well, what's the plan?
What are
you playing?
Oh, yeah.
What's
the
love of sudden?
The plan sounds like a good idea. But what bank are we going to rob? The only one I know of is the First Baptist Bank of Merck.
And that's in Goldsville, past Hillsbury.
Yeah.
Well, that's exactly the bank I was thinking of. My old ex-boyfriend used to work there. He gave me a key, even. And I know the place inside and out.
Oh, well, you can be the distraction, Mindy, since you're so pretty.
Oh, that's so sweet, Bo. But, you see, I was thinking I could be, like, one of those getaway cars, like in those fancy movies.
Oh, yeah.
That means you're the distraction, big boy.
Oh, well, I guess that means you're in charge of getting the dough, though, Hope.
Yep.
That's right. Here, let me get the key. Here you go. That'll get you into the bank. But now, you're going to want to go down the hallway, take a right, a left, then another right.
Okay.
Then you'll see the safe, and you know how to open a safe.
How you open a safe? I don't know that.
You don't?
Left, click, right, click, left, click.
All right, that'll be easy to find the F-150 in Walmart parking lot.
You know it.
Yep. All right. See you bright and early, miss. We got to go get a nap now.
Yeah, we're retired after getting that water.
All right. All right. Baby.
Have a good evening, boys.
Bye.
Nice little doggy.
Hey, what are you doing?
All right. Well, you see, Mr. Officer, we're robbing the bank here.
Oh, I gotcha.
No.
I know when you're telling the truth.
Right.
You're a little hobo. Gotcha, you dirty hoe!
What's my name?
Hey, how about here? This jail's pretty nice.
Yeah, I know. We get free food, no more potatoes, no raw potatoes. That was a great meal.
Oh, that potato, that was beautiful.
That was a great meal.
Get off of me, officer!
Big Jimmy, what you doing here?
I got caught on the rail rides.
Oh, where's Mindy, officer?
Where's Mindy?
Your girl got hit by a train.
Oh God, Mindy got hit by the train.
Sorry.
He could have handled it. I mean, I was going to marry her, but too bad. Too bad for Mindy.
Too bad for Mindy. You weren't going to marry her, no, Bo.
There was always a possibility. Well, no. Big Jimmy, what do we do now?
I got a plan.
Got a plan?
In your beard? That's a great place to store a plan. Oh my God! Look at that itch. The plan.